are nearing the end of the holiday shopping season. You can see shoppers going in and out of this Target in South Portland, and many say they are rushing to get the last minute shopping in before this snowstorm hits on Sunday. Now, managers at this Target say they're not too worried, but some local business owners say that Sundays are the second biggest shopping days of the week, and losing one day out of the week is too many in this already short holiday season. In South Portland, Shernay Williams, WMTW News 8.